she said. The kids are disco dancing, they're trying to rock and roll. Don't bother telling them that drum machine ain't got no soul. The kids are disco dancing, they're trying to rock and roll. Don't bother telling them that drum machine ain't got no soul.
Ooh, my nose looks good, people. Check that out. So, my dad's on a mission to turn on the charm at Kmart.
The charm.
Oh, and I'm back with my dad, obviously. Because Zach is leaving today. And he was not awake when I left, so I didn't even get to say bye. So, bye. And, whatchamacallit. He wants to get a table, like an outside table. Because ours smashed, as you saw in one of the vlogs. I think today we went to Golden Corral.
That's why it's smashed, because we want the Golden Corral.
But none of these places we went to, Sears and Home Depot and everything, none of them will sell you the table without the rest of the set, which we don't need the rest of the set, we just need a table. So, my dad's going to turn on the charm and get them to give him a table.
Without. Give me a table.
Well, not like sell him a table, whatever, without a set.
Let's see how I do, people. We will vlog you back soon and let you know how I made out.
Yes, we will. Alright, let's go see how he's doing. How's it going? Ta-da! I am now sweat covered. So hot. It's gotta be like 110 degrees. And I need to take a shower.
I was out of focus. Man. But, so I woke up, Rocquel was already gone. It's empty space on my floor. And, basically, today I'm packing everything up. They're getting ready to leave to go on my vacation. And unfortunately, I have to bring a freaking history book and a laptop with me that I didn't want to bring, but I have to. Ay, bro. But at least I get a somewhat of a break. Somewhat of a summer vacation. I haven't really had that yet. And it's already July, 20th or something like that? 19th, no, it's like 21st, 20th, I don't remember. I'm bad with dates in the summer, okay? But, my day is gonna be kind of boring. I don't know about Rocquel, hers is probably gonna be just the same. So, I'm gonna be location switching tonight, though. I'll be going to my one aunt's house, which is like halfway, and then tomorrow I'm gonna be at my other aunt's house, which is basically where I'm gonna be, so. And in the process of that week, I do fun things, and I'll try to vlog the best I can, and, I don't know, explaining vlogging to people is weird, but, there'll be chances where I can vlog, definitely, it's just a matter of what I'm gonna use to vlog with. I'll try my phone, but it's not really something I like doing. I guess it's like when I'm out, I'll use my iPad when I'm not out. So, if the sound quality is weird and such, it's my phone, so just expect that now.
Kayla's here, and Giraffe Pie is here. I love my Giraffe Pie. Say hi, Internet. Wait, hold on. Professional puppeteer. Look how good I am. Where we are, just chilling. I need to go up, take a shower. And. Yeah. And I wanted to update you guys. The thing on my nose is getting skin colored again, and it's getting a lot smaller. You can't see because I'm not in the light. Hold on. It's getting a lot smaller. I mean, it's still huge, but it's a lot smaller than it was. I'm so excited. I messaged the lady that pierced it, and she told me what to do, and Tracy's been helping me, which is Tracy's ex-mom. So thank you, because you made it all small again. Thank you for popping it and letting me use all your stuff. Because it's getting all pretty again. I'm excited. Yay!
So I'm watching this Goops Bum show, eating some chicken. Plus, I just ordered a 30 Seconds to Mars album for $4.99 on Best Buy. And that's like $10 off, it's normally like $15. So $5 isn't so bad, is it? Said it'll be here in a week, I'm excited.
I hooked my computer up to really awesome speakers! I love this song! Smells like chocolate. And now think about what you do. Think about what you say. Think about how to make poison play, poison play, poison. Are we in the front of the that's what she said. This is how cousins eat mac and cheese.
Move your hand.
Move your hand. Two forks, one pot, because who needs plates? So mom's making us potatoes because we're making her. And she says that they'll be made with no love.
No love.
No love at all? Not even a little bit? Smidgen? Mac and cheese and potato. Not even a little bit?
So we stopped by the Burger King because Colin had to go to the bathroom really bad. And their door handles are spatulas. I think that's so cool.
The potatoes are done, and you're all jealous of their deliciousness. Thank you, Mother. Yay! Sam can't have any. Excuse me, dog? Who, me? Who, me? My dork. He doesn't love me, he just wants potatoes.
What you doing?
I'm blowing- oh, hi. I'm blowing up Kayla's air mattress by mouth because the thingy is, you need the car and it's raining outside. So.
Just blow that whole thing up.
So we're about 5 minutes in and I got it a little off the ground. I had to take a break because I feel like I'm going to faint. It's really a tough thing to do. I've done this before multiple times, but I think I'm gonna faint, so I'm taking a little break right now. And then we'll go back to it. But yeah, that's where we are. Look how good I'm doing. Look at that.
He's doing it again.
Making more progress. Look at that. And Kayla's repainting my nails, though, while I take a break because I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh, bro. So we're starting up my old computer because I want to take everything off, like all my pictures and stuff, and put it over there. Which, that computer's not really working very well either. It's being really slow, but this computer is worse. yeah. Well, it's on. Triple H, yo. So before I go to sleep, I just wanted to say that me and Kayla barricaded ourselves in this room with a towel because in this part of the house, the part of the house where I happen to live, of course. It's very buggy, especially, you know, in the summer. And so Kayla's in the hallway and this big black spider crawls by. And then a big giant cricket. So, we barricaded ourselves in here pretty good, I think. Oh, Lord help us. And Kayla tried to kill the spider, so she's gonna hold a grudge and come murder us in her sleep, so. See you guys never. So. All right, Internet, Giraffe Pie and I are going to bed. But we will see you all tomorrow. And Yeah. Hope you had a good day. And I love you all. And we're back in my room. It's so weird not being with Zach. But I hope he's going to have fun on his vacation. And I'm going to miss him a ton. So, peace out. Good night, Giraffe Pie. And good night, Nai-Nai, wherever you are.
Well, as you can see, it's a different venue. I'm going to try to sleep early because I have to wake up early tomorrow. Because, yes, I'm changing the venue again, like I said earlier. And then I'll be there for a week. An entire week. So I'm going to have to write my essay for history and the duration. But, anyway, as always, apologize for the lack of vlogs. I've been in the car all day, pretty much. So, you know, I guess I'll see you tomorrow and at some point, really. So, good night, goodbye, and she's not here, but...